Hey guys, just wanted to show you guys a little cool glitch today, and I did with the help of one of my friends, Charizard now, not Charlie Made anymore, changed name to Charlie Charizard. But they got companion keypad for me, hooray. And this is how we get sort of a, I guess you could say it's a magma cube, yeah. Magma cube pet slash mount. If for Titans only, or hackers. Yeah, he's failing. Probably report him later. But I'm not sure if that's reportable. So, that, like, this is awesome and all. Like, literally, like, one of the awesomest mounts, like, most custom, you can like do stuff like that. It's hilarious. But then go over here. You're in lava. And that's just like stuff like that now. Now, if you hit shift, he'll follow you around, but you can't name it. And unlike the slime mount, which I'll show you an example, this guy just goes like, and he can still bounce, and you go like, oh, you super slime. You can introduce your new glitched out molten snake, the big Larry over here. Oh, big Larry, no! But as you could see, you go like straight on him and you can like fly as well, like the normal molten snake. And then here's comparing it to the slime mount. Slime mount bounces, cannot fly. But yeah, that guy doesn't follow you around at all, really. Well, he does follow you, but he's not really that good at it. So that's really it for now. I'll see you all later. Bye.